Oh my god, boys, welcome to a new video. And don't forget to subscribe and like. Or this creeper, you see him? Yeah. He will be in your room tonight. Yes, I'm not joking. Yes, if you don't want this hot creeper in your room tonight, subscribe and like, okay? Yes. Hello, Epic Gamers. Today, like every day, we are on this farm. And today, I'm gonna kill the coconut crab, that hot gamer here. And I'm gonna donate a star jelly to that epic gamer there, you know. That green shrine.
And
we will grind.
Level up your bee.
Yeah, and if we get a coconut booster from that gamer, it will be good and we will grind, you know. I mean, let's start, you know. First, I'm gonna kill the coconut crab.
No, level up your bee.
Yeah, first, yeah, well, for sure we will do that. And after, I'm gonna donate for a good thing. If we get coconut, it will be good. I'll take that game out there, you know. And let's start level upping, I mean. So, I don't need to level up my wishes bee. Because it's already level 10. And all my treats, I can level it up. So, for sure, I'm gonna level up this slime bee. This slime bee. And this cobalt, maybe the photon, maybe the cobalt for sure, because he have a lot of attack, you know. And yeah, that's it, I think. So let's start with this hot gamer over here. Let's level it up for level 9. Let's level up this gamer. After, what did I say?
The older lady.
Which one?
Stop.
Not this one, because you know it.
Oh yeah.
I don't really, oh I can, but no. And I the cobalt bee. Should I use blueberries?
Yeah,
because I have a lot of blueberries
and it's easy to get it.
Yeah, and I don't really need blueberries because I don't really need blue extracts. So let's use royal jelly first. What do you mean to get a okay 1100. Okay, let's get the cobalt. So I have a lot of attack on my blue bees because I have this game here plus 3 blue bee attack. Like even my diamond bees have 6 attack. That's good. Yeah, that's why my wishes we have a lot of attack too. What more should I level up? Not the shiny.
Photon.
Oh yeah, the photon bee. Let's do it. I mean, he don't have a lot of attack, but you know his ability, it's so good. It gives one more thing, you know, beamstone. Oh, 2 more! So that's good, you know. So let's level it up. And the gummy bee. Oh, how crazy. Oh, the bridge bee, though. Nah. How close is your gummy bee?
It's not that much.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
You never feed it.
8.
not over B.
Not demon B.
But demon B. It's not that easy to level up. My bumblebee. They have a lot of attack. But how much treats he wants? 8,000. And I think that's it. So my record on the coconut crab, it will be my fourth one, you know. I killed it 2 times with this thing here. There was a bug there, a glitch, and you can kill the coconut crab when it was there, but you can't go there anymore. Look,
everyone know it, you know.
Yeah, but you know, like,
you can't jump.
I'm laggy, I don't know why. Okay, fine. When you come here, like, yeah, it teleports you. But when you are here, you can kill the coconut crab. It was a really good glitch, but yeah, they removed it. So I killed one 2 days ago, I think. Yeah.
No,
it was 2 days ago. And
this one. No, it was yesterday.
We don't care. And this will be my fourth one. So I will use some stingers for sure. And let's go. So if my wishes be does a lot of damage, it will be pretty nice. When I killed my third one, I damaged 7,000, and that was good. Let me get those. So when I kill it, I will be back giving that ticket. Yeah, gamers. Guess what, kids? Not kids, but this guy came he had like 80,000, and that guy came, and my coconut, like, I was here because there was a coconut falling down, and I don't know why, but he. My god. I don't know why, but his health, like, yeah, I was. See? When you're on here, it resets. I don't know why. So 15 minutes in my life was trash. I'm joking. But yeah, that's trash. Like, 15 minutes I'm doing only Q and D on French keyboard. It's not A, it's Q. And this guy came and. Okay, I'm not gonna try to kill it again. Just gonna hope for a good thing from the Sturgeley. Bro, he's my friend. And if it gives me a coconut boost, there's nothing to do. I've not spent another 15 minutes to kill it. So let's donate this. So, as you know, the Windy Bee goes tomorrow. And it will come after, I think, because it says first edition. But still, let's donate this. Can we do it?
I know.
Yeah. So let's donate this, bro. So that means that you win the 1 million honey, bro. Are you kidding me? Let's find the windy bee. Cause he said that, right? I got scammed, boys. I got 1 million honey, bro. From, oh my god. For astrology. There's no windy bee too. Yeah, this game is kidding us, is scamming us, and I don't know what to say. Let me get those sparkles though, for some fruits, you know. Come here, you boy. Give me those. Maybe after the weed, I'll try to kill the coconut crab again. But yeah, I'll try to kill for sure. For a thing, especially. But you know. I don't really need Sturgillies, cause yeah, I had 6. I'm not using them a lot, cause I don't know on which bee I'm gonna put them. But I don't want to put them on my demon bees, cause you know, he gathers a lot, and that's good. So yeah, like maybe when I buy a thing, a hive slot. But yeah, it was it for this vid, pretty sure. Yeah, so you know, when for 15 minutes you do only like A and D, but it's on Q and D. In my keyboard.
Crash! Oh my god.
Yeah! I'm gonna grab extracts. You know, the time passes so like slow. But yeah. So we will hope for a good update, you know. Tomorrow there's an update because the Windy Bee goes, you know. And yeah, I need to do spirit beer quests for the tool, you know. The tool is so good. It gives like bond and this one. It costs only 1,500,000,000. Yeah. And that's not really much, and it wants 10. Storages, and that's not a lot though, but it wants a lot of enzymes. But I can craft them, you know, so it's not that hard. And you know, when I get my another storage, as I said in the vid, I'll put it on this hot gamer.
In a basic
bee. Yeah, in a basic bee maybe. But yeah. So hopefully you have a good day. A good night or day. And don't forget to sub and like. And bye, you know, epic gamers.